Hi everyone! Let's celebrate the 100 years of Filipina beauty by traveling back in time and take a glimpse of the makeup trends through the decades. Don't forget to check out my other fellow Pinay YouTubers video by clicking the link in the description box below. That was assigned to me is 2016. So I did a little research and browsed through the Instagram account of famous makeup artists here in the Philippines. And here are some of the photos of Pinay celebrities that rock this look. Makeup this year is just all about natural, simple, but yet elegant. So if you wanna see and learn how to create this makeup look, then please keep on watching. Creating a perfect base is very important. Let's try to make it natural as possible. Using a lightweight foundation is the best option. Also better if we could highlight some features of our face. Overly filled brows are never a good look, but now the trend is moving toward the feather or bushy brows. Try to slightly fill it in, but make sure that it is still groomed looking. Bronze diffused eyeshadow is the new smoky eye. To achieve it, apply a bronze color eyeshadow all over the lids. Then take a light brown eyeshadow and apply it along the crease line. Then add a bit darker eyeshadow to seamlessly blend the colors together. Then take a beige eyeshadow and apply it on the brow bone. And also the inner tear ducts needs to be highlighted. Then use a brown eyeliner pencil to tight line your eyes and also apply it on the waterline. Black gel eyeliner to just define the eyes, no winged out eyeliner this time. Use a bit of bronzer and contouring powder to add definition on your face. Add a pop of pink or peach color on the apples of your cheeks to achieve a natural look. And also, apply some highlighter on the highest points of your face. Since we created a very simple eye makeup, Baba Boom lashes will give it a life. And lastly, my lips but better shade kind of lipstick will make the whole look. That's it for my take on the 2016 makeup trend. Just stay natural and elegant every time.